I'm Link. Right now I'm filming the very last burger at Woody's Oasis in East Lansing. They're going to go under the next couple of days. So I'm about to eat this hamburger. I really miss Woody's Oasis. It's a really happening place. I'm just gonna film the burger before I eat it. So this is a very, very last hamburger of Woody's. Very last let burger. And yeah, I'm the one who ate the last burger. So I'm gonna add a lot of artistic pics to Woody's. So up on my blog. I have to say what happened, why is Woody's going under, is the owner of the building is something with the owner of the building. This other business has opened a lease right under Woody's, and they've been around for 15 years, East Lansing. One of the few last bohemian, eccentric places to go, so. And I'm about to eat the burger. So. These fries are so good. They taste like Canadian fries. Except I'm missing one thing, the vinegar they have.
I always like
Anyway, take a good look at the burger. Take a look at the last Woody's Oasis burger. Anyway, peace out.